The bomber you killed worked for a man called Lechiffre. He's a private banker to the world's terrorists. Lechiffre shorted the stock, believing he'd make a fortune after he destroyed their prototype. Instead, he lost over $100 million of his client's funds, including money belonging to the Ugandan rebel Stephen Obano.
Has Lechiffre been playing the market with Obano's funds? He won't like it when he finds out.
All the more reason to bring in Lechiffre as soon as we can.
You want Lechiffre alive?
Very much so. To win back the money, Lechiffre has set up a high-stakes poker game at Casino Royale in Montenegro. I'm putting you in the game. If Lechiffre loses, we'll give him sanctuary in return for everything he knows. You're replacing a man named Bliss. You're booked on the same train to Montenegro. I leave it to you to explain.
The man you're looking for is Mr. John Bliss from a European drug syndicate. He's in a private car at the front of the train. Use extreme caution approaching him. Bliss isn't traveling to Casino Royale just to play cards. He's made arrangements to take delivery of 100 kilos of black tar heroin sometime before your train reaches Montenegro. Work before pleasure, I suppose. Bliss and his men will be on full alert. Move carefully.
There's a freight train up ahead, on the next track over. It's not supposed to be there. It may be connected with Bliss's shipment.
Thank you. I need you to clear away the boxes. Train 2, I need you to clear away the boxes by the...
Bond, your signal just dropped off. Must be some sort of interference.
Thank you.
next car forward, Bond. There's not much time.
Ma'am?
How's the game? Bond off to a good start?
Until now. Someone's beaten us to Le Chiffre. Obano's men took them. They're at the casino.
Obano lost millions investing with Le Chiffre, and now he's come to collect. Where's Bond?
After them now.
Good. We can't allow Le Chiffre to be harmed. Obano and his men must be stopped.
This is a waste of time.